Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so you already know what I'm doing. This is Ty Herndon, Living in a Moment. All right, this was suggested requested by Miss Hannah Panda. I appreciate you so much. Happy birthday, by the way. This is a special happy birthday request. I got you. All right, I really appreciate you for being a part of the Crazy Pack. You've been literally a day one, so I really appreciate your support. If you as well want to become a Crazy Pack member, just hit the link that's in the description. It's the very first one at the top. You don't have to, though. If there's a request that you want me to react to, put it in the comment section and I will get to it. Just give me some time. But if you do want it done a whole lot quicker, then join the Crazy Pack. All right, all my social media links are on the screen. If this is your first time watching this channel, thank you for coming, by the way. You know what I'm saying? Thank you for taking the time to watch me. But be sure to hit the subscribe button and all that good stuff. All right. Enough talking, y'all. Let's find out what living in a moment is all about. It already has like a reminiscent feel to it already. 9 seconds in and I'm already feeling like the nostalgia of a memory.
Well, the world just lost two lonely people. The world just lost two broken hearts. The odds were against it, but baby, here we are. In our own little place, in our own little corner, this old cold world just got a little warmer. For the rest of my life, I'm gonna hold you in.
Wait, so at the beginning of the song, the first part when he said, when he was talking about how like the world lost two people, they were both heartbroken. So were they both just coming out of a relationship and then they met each other? Is that what he's talking about in this first verse? Or did I misunderstand that? Y'all let me know in the comment section.
And when they carve my stone, all they need to ride on it. Just once lived a man who got all he ever wanted. Tell me something.
Okay. There we are. We back on track, y'all. I know some of y'all lost hope in me, but never give up, okay? Never give up on me. We always come back. I see now. Wow, that's crazy. Oh, that brings up another question. All right, this is the last time I'm gonna pause it for a little while, all right? But I have a question, though. Let me know, what was the moment that you felt like this right here, where you were living in a moment that you would die for? Have you gotten to that point in life yet? If you haven't, then let me know what would be that moment that you would feel like you're living in, that you would have died for. Like, give me some examples in the comment section if you haven't got to that point in life yet. But if you have, then let me know in the comment section, because I am curious to hear those, you know. For me, right now, how things have been going and still going, this is my moment that I would have, like, this is my moment for sure. Like, I mean, don't get me wrong, I had a good time in the Army. I had some very bad times as well. I had some very close calls, to say the least. But at the same time, I knew that that wasn't where I wanted to be at. Like, I couldn't put in 20 years. Like, I just couldn't. Like, let me tell y'all something. The time that I did put in is very taxing on my body already. I feel it every day. Like, the Army definitely aged me at least 10 years older than I am, for sure. Because I'm a lot, yeah. It's a lot of things that I used to be able to do and had energy for. I don't know more. I don't know more. But I will say that what I'm doing right now in the life that I'm living right now, I'm definitely in my moment currently. Now, it could change, because whatever I'm doing now could be, I could be doing something, I don't know, I could be in a way bigger spot, place, or whatever, and that might be my moment. But as of right now, I would feel like this is it for me. Like, so this is my example. You guys be sure to let me know what yours is in the comment section.
If you never get rich on what money can buy, it don't matter to me. I'll tell you why. I've got it all when I'm holding you this way.
Oh, and don't get it wrong. Like, I know that he's talking about, you know, living in a moment with the person that he loves, obviously, because he's in love with this woman. But I just wanted to generalize the question, just in case someone thought that I didn't still understand what this song was about. I get what the song is about. I have to say this just because I know it's going to be somebody in my comment section like, Billy, you didn't understand. I'm just speaking in general. All right. All right.
I live to love you. I die to keep you safe inside.
Oh, wow. Oh, they're really together. That was a passionate kiss. That was a passionate kiss. Yeah, they're actually together.
And when they carve my stone, all they need to ride on is once lived a man who got all he ever wanted. Tell me something, who could ask for more?
Clearly not true.
To be living in a moment you would die for. Ashes to ashes, dust into dust. I'll lay beside you forever in love. And when they carve my stone, all they need to ride on it is once lived a man who got all he ever wanted.
Okay. So outside of me asking in general, I also want to know, you know, what is that moment that you would die for with the person that you're in love with right now? I also want to know that as well, because this is beautiful. This is a beautiful song.
Tell me something. Who could ask for more than to be living in a moment? Love in every minute. Tell me something. Who could ask for more?
That is all right, but I love your girl.
Living in a moment.
Hey.
Oh, we gonna die.
Oh, that's beautiful. That is beautiful. That was Ty Herndon. Living in a moment. Hopefully you are living in your moment, Miss Hannah Panda. Hopefully you are currently living in your moment. I know today is your birthday, so, you know, enjoy your day. Happy birthday. And if anyone that's watching this video, if this is your birthday as well, happy birthday to you. If you enjoyed this reaction, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below which one to see me react to next, and I'll have it up for you when I get the chance. If you as well want to become a Crazy Pack member, then hit the link that's in the description. You don't have to, though, all right? I'm going to make that very clear. You don't have to, but be sure to leave me your request in the comment section and I will get to it. All right. Yeah, man, I appreciate all you guys' love and support. Without y'all, I wouldn't be doing this. I say this all the time because I really do mean it. I really do mean it, man. It's your boy, Billy. You So Crazy. And I see you on the next video, man. I'm off the stand.